First off, you know, I want to apologize for my dog snoring. There's not much I could do besides, you know, let it happen or, you know, be mean and wake her up and, you know, try to kick her out. But I have to do everything in my room where she likes to sleep. Unfortunately, being as it may, it is 3:38 a.m. on December 23rd, 2017. And let's talk about how my day went. First off, I've actually had problems, quite a bit of problems, with Spectrum, my ISP, my internet service provider. You know, every few days, I used to have this problem where my router would reset randomly, quite randomly, just out of the blue, nowhere, doesn't matter what I'm doing. Could be uploading a video, I could be out going for a walk, just resets, doesn't matter what I'm doing. So I called my internet service provider, and I contacted customer service, or internet technician customer service, to be more specific. And they said, you know, it's obviously something with your router, we're gonna send a technician out, get him to check up on it. A couple hours later, being as so surprising as how they're able to get a technician in a couple hours after the call, which was an amazing thing, the technician came in, inspected my router, said something about like, okay, because of the establishment you're in, because the place I'm renting that I'm staying at, the way that the cable wires are hooked up, there is tons and tons of splitters. And the technician said that basically because of all the splitters, I'm getting a weak signal. And with having a weak signal, my router is basically saying, okay, there's a spot, you know, where I get packet loss. I stopped receiving internet for a second, or I stopped sending out internet, and I'm not getting any feedback. So in a way to reestablish my connection, I'm going to reset myself. So the technician went outside, he did his thing, he took a couple splitters off, and I'm assuming he took the main cord that's heading straight into the router, and he, you know, plugged it in as the one of the first splitters or something like that. That's what I'm assuming. That's what I'm assuming he did. Now it's been about 8 hours now. It's been roughly about 8 hours since I had seen the technician last, and my last reset was about 2 hours ago. But before that, it's been resetting like every hour and 15-ish minutes, so about every like 75 minutes. And it's been at at some sort of interval, it seems like. I don't know if my ISP Spectrum was sending out signals to flash reset or something with my router. I don't know what the heck was going on. I don't know if they were trying to fix it on their end behind the scenes, you know, without me knowing. I didn't know if this is related to net neutrality in some way. I don't know if my router was dead and it's just trying to stay alive. I don't know what it is. So about an hour ago, right after the last time it reset itself, it rebooted itself, I called my ISP customer service internet technician once again. It was a different guy. But this guy said, you know, okay, it sounds like your router's dying. We're going to send another technician out. We're going to send another technician out this Saturday. He's going to check up on what it is. We'll get him to bring another router, test that out. Who knows? It's probably your router dying based on the interval that was described on how much it keeps getting reset. It sounds like the router itself is just dying after a certain point of being online. So that's pretty much my day. I'm just really waiting. He said it's going to be this Saturday, and Saturday being today, it's going to be like another, you know, 16 hours till the guy comes. So I'll see you guys later. I appreciate all you guys watching this. I don't think I'm going to be doing any streams at all today, you know, because of, I'm just going to wait till this whole issue is resolved. I'm not going to be doing any streams. I would love to do some streams. I've actually been playing a lot of PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds, and I've been getting a lot into duos. Duos I find extremely fun. You know, I used to be a solo player because I'm trying to get those battle points so I can get crates, so I can get money on my Steam account, so I can get Monster Hunter World and give Demolius here, who I still have written down. I have not forgotten you, Demolius. Gonna get him Monster Hunter World. I'm gonna gift it to him once it is considered pre-orderable. So thank you guys very much for watching. I'll catch you guys later, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Peace out.